going to restore and then watch. I have nothing on the computer.
When things go off, they go off in a hurry for Ferrer because he plays quickly and he doesn't seem to be able to slow himself down.
This will just go on forever.